Hello Caca, Twitter or what? What is TWT?
Good afternoon, Miss.
Good afternoon, Caca. Hello Tasha.
Hello, Miss.
Hello Alvino.
Hello, Miss.
Welcome back with Miss Ivy. I'm happy to meet you again, guys. Are you happy to meet me again?
Happy.
Yes, I do.
Okay, thank you so much. Sasha, did you already have lunch?
Yes, I'm ready.
No, I mean, did you have lunch? Have lunch? Eat lunch?
Yes, I have.
Oh, what is your menu? What is your food? What did you eat?
Fish.
Oh, fish. Do you like fish, Sasha?
Yes, miss.
Oh, nice. So, which one do you choose? Fried chicken or fried fish? What do you choose? Oh, but you like fish?
I do.
There are two choices, but you choose fried chicken. Yeah.
Yes.
You choose fried chicken, then fried fish. Okay. What about Coco? Did you have lunch?
Yes, I do, miss.
Oh, you did? What is your lunch? Is it same like Tata, a fish?
Yes.
Oh, miss. Do you like fish, Coco?
Yes, I do, miss.
Oh, you like fish too. So which one do you choose? Fried chicken or fried fish?
Fried cheese. Fried fish.
Oh.
Fried fish, miss.
Not same like Tata, yeah? Coco choose fried fish. Thank you so much for Tasha. Hello, can you switch on your camera, Tasha?
Yes.
The same question like your friend Tasha and Coco. The same question like your cousin Tasha. Did
yes.
you have lunch?
Yes,
Oh, what is your lunch?
Fish.
Fish, huh? Together? This is big family and they have a same food in a day, yeah? Same lunch. So good, yeah? Tasha, but which one do you choose, Tasha? Fried fish or fried chicken?
Fried chicken.
Oh, fried chicken. Like Tata, yeah? Same like Tata. What about pillow? Pillow? Did you already have lunch, pillow?
Yes.
Oh, what is your lunch today, pillow?
I say Indonesia, okay.
What?
I say in Bahasa Indonesia, I eat bihun for lunch.
Oh, noodle. Bihun noodle, yeah? Do you like it?
Yes.
Okay. What time do you have lunch, Pilo? What time? Do you remember? 12, 1, or 11?
Two.
Oh, two? So an hour ago?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, thank you so much for Philo. But for Salman, maybe Salman didn't have lunch because Salman is a Muslim. So for a Muslim, they should do fasting, yeah, guys? So maybe Salman will eat at 6, yeah, maybe 6 o'clock later, yeah, someone can eat. But now Salman and Miss Aini cannot eat anything. Yeah. What about Alvino?
I'm fasting.
Oh, sorry, Alvino is fasting too. Sorry. Ah, so Alvino, Salman, and Miss Aini are doing fasting. Yeah. You know Caca fasting?
Yes.
Ramadan? Yeah. So for Alvino, for Salman, and for Miss Aini are doing fasting right now. So we cannot eat in a day. Are you still spirit, Alvino and Salman, doing fasting?
Yes.
Oh, yes. You do in a day or you do in a half as well, Alvino and Salman?
A whole.
Oh, a whole day. What about Salman? In a day?
I'm fasting full day.
Oh, full day. Good job. Nice. So thank you very much, guys, for your story about today. Do you still remember about my exercise for you? Did you do?
Yes.
Yes, I do.
Good job. Do you finish?
Yes.
Yes.
So after this, you have to present to your friend and Miss Aini. Yeah? You have to tell and read in front of your friend and in front of Miss Aini. I want to see the result. Yeah, I want to see your story. You do by yourself or you, I mean your mom helps you?
By myself.
My mom helped me.
Oh, Tasha, your mom helped you? Okay, what about Kilo?
By myself.
Oh, you know that. Okay. What about Alvino?
My mom.
Oh, your mom helped you.
Me.
Okay. Caca and Coco? You do by yourself or your mom helped you?
My mom helped me.
What about Coco? You do by yourself or your mom helps you?
My mom help you.
My mom helped me.
My mom helped me.
Yeah, that's right. What about Salman? Your mom helps you or you do by yourself, Salman? You forget the exercise, Salman. Do you know the exercise from Miss Aini yesterday? Oh,
yes, I know.
You know that. So, do you finish it?
Yes.
Are you sure? I don't think so because your answer is not really clear. Yes. What do you mean, yes?
Yes,
done or yes, it's not done. Or still process? Okay, if you don't finish yet, you can ask your mom right now, Salman. We are waiting for you. Okay. Hello, Hafuza. Welcome to Hafuza. Hello, Hafuza.
Hi.
Hi. Are you ready to study with me?
Yes.
Yes, Hafuza. Yesterday, Miss Aini was giving you an exercise. Do you remember? Hafuza, do you remember about my exercise yesterday? Or maybe you don't finish yet? Or maybe you finish? Hello, Hafuza? Do you remember about my exercise? Homework. Homework from Miss Aini yesterday. Do you remember, Hafuza? Okay. Miss Aini is so difficult to hear the voice of Hafuza, yeah, guys. I don't know why. Because the connection, or maybe Hafuza doesn't want to say something to Miss Aini. Hello, Hafuza. One more time, I ask to you, do you do your homework from Miss Aini? The exercise from Miss Aini? Okay, maybe later Hafuza can answer, yeah, guys. Thank you so much, everyone. If you finish your exercise from Miss Aini, after this, I will call you one by one to tell about the exercise, yeah? So before the before we start, let's pray together, yeah, like usual. So I hope our class today will be useful for us and will run well. Amen. So pray begin.
Amen.
Thank you so much for your praying, guys. God bless us. So for the next is, I want to call you. Yeah, I want to call you to present about your exercise. Yeah. And then I will give you, I mean, I will remind you again about my exercise. The exercise is asking, yeah, asking to your uncle, your auntie, your grandmother, your grandfather. What is it about? It is about where they come from. Yeah, it means that where they stay right now. Where they stay, where they live right now. Wow, thank you, Sacha. So, because today is 27, because today is 27 April, who was born in 27? Who was born in 27? Raise your hand. Who was born in 27? Nobody? Nobody? Who was born in April? The birthday is April. Raise your hand. Nobody? Oh my God. Who? Oh, Alfino. Alfino's birthday is in April. Is it right, Alfino?
Yes.
Your birthday is in April?
Yes.
Oh, what date? What date? 11 or 4th or 5th or 10th?
22.
Oh, 22. 22nd, yeah. So, last week. Yeah, last week was your birthday. Yeah.
Yes.
Can we sing together, guys? Happy birthday, Alfino. Happy birthday, Alfino. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday, Alfino. God bless you, Alfino. I hope you can be better, better, and better, yeah? And to be soleh kid, yeah. To be good person in the world for you and for everyone and especially for your family, yeah. I mean,
thank you.
You're welcome. Now, because Alfino's birthday is in April, so Alfino is the first, Yeah, and after that, Alvino, you can choose your friend here to be number two, yeah? You can choose Coco, Tasha, Chacha, Philo, Hafuza, or Salman, yeah, after you. So, Alvino, you can start your exercise from Miss Aini. Please.
My grandmother and my grandfather come from, my grandmother comes from Maninjau, West Sumatra.
Oh, West Sumatra, okay.
My grandfather comes from Makassar, East Sulawesi.
Oh, Makassar, thank you. The next one, your uncle, your auntie?
First, uncle, aunt comes from Jakarta.
Oh, Jakarta, yeah, Monas. Okay, the next.
My second uncle, aunt comes from Jakarta.
Oh, they are from Jakarta, guys. Auntie and uncle, the first and the second. Is it done, Alvino?
Yes.
Yes, thank you so much for Alvino. Perfect. 10. The score is 10, yeah? I have promised you that if you do the exercise, so you got 10 score from Miss Aini, yeah? Thank you, Alvino. So please choose your friend, Alvino.
Coco.
Coco, yeah. Congratulations, Coco. Alvino choose you now. Please, Coco, are you ready?
Yes, Miss.
Okay, read your exercise, please.
My mother from Tarutung.
Your mother?
From Tarutung, Sumatra Utara.
Yeah, and then?
My father from Sibong Borong, Sumatra Utara.
Don't forget to say come from. Yeah, my father comes from. Okay, repeat again.
My mother comes from Tarutung, Sumatra Utara.
And then?
My father comes from Simborong Borong, Sumatra Utara.
Okay, the next. Grandmother, grandfather.
My grandfather from Simborong Borong.
Come from
Simborong Borong, Sumatra Utara.
Yeah.
My grandmother from Simborong Borong. Come from Simborong Borong, Sumatra Utara.
Uncle and auntie.
My uncle from
come from
Jakarta.
Oh, Jakarta, same like Alvino, yeah. Your auntie?
My auntie come from Sipahutan.
Okay. Sulawesi or Makassar?
Sumatera Utara.
Oh, Sumatera. Okay. Finish, Coco?
Yes, I do.
Thank you so much. 10 scores from Miss Aini, Coco. Now, Coco, choose your friend. You can choose free your cousin or your other friend.
Tasha.
Okay, Tasha. Yeah, it come back with the cousin, yeah. So, Tasha, are you ready, Tasha, to tell me?
Yes, Miss.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, start.
My first aunt and uncle come from Bekasi. My second aunt and uncle come from Bekasi.
Okay.
Second aunt and uncle come from Simborong Borong.
diborong-borong. And then?
My grandfather and grandmother come from Siborong-borong, Sumatera. Siborong-borong.
Okay, finish. Tasya?
Yes.
Okay, because I know your grandmother and your grandfather are the same place, yeah? Coco, Tasya, and Tasya. So you have the same answer, yeah, about grandmother and grandfather. Thank you, Tasya. 10 scores from Miss Aini. Choose your friend, Caca, Philo, Salman, or Hafuza.
Caca.
Caca, of course, yeah. The one and only, your cousin. Please, Caca, tell to us.
Okay. My father comes Siborong-borong, North Sumatra.
Mm-hmm.
My mother comes Sipahutar, North Sumatra.
Comes from. Don't forget to give comes from.
My uncle comes Medan.
Comes from.
Comes from Medan.
Yeah, Medan. Hora.
My aunt comes from Medan.
Oh, Medan too. Okay.
My grandmother comes from Sipahutar, North Sumatra.
Mm-hmm.
My grandfather comes Siborong-borong, North Sumatra.
Okay. Finish?
My cousin.
Oh, no.
No.
Okay, no. Continue.
My cousin comes from Pondok Gede.
Pondok Gede. Where is it? Tangerang? Or Jakarta?
No, Bekasi.
Oh, Bekasi. Thank you, Caca. 10 scores from Miss Aini too. Choose your friend. We still have Salman, Philo, and Hafuza. Caca?
Hafuza.
Hafuza, okay, Hafuza? Are you ready, Hafuza?
Ready.
Okay. Where do your uncle and your aunties come from?
Ready.
Yeah, please, tell us.
Father from...
Your father from... is from...
I.
Huh? Your father is from?
Tasya.
Yeah. What do you mean? Your father is from Tasya? Tasya is here.
Not.
You say Tasya?
My uncle from,
mm-hmm.
I don't know.
Huh?
I don't know.
Okay, you don't know. Thank you. The next, your auntie.
My grandmother is fresh from.
Jangan nanya sama aku juga nggak tahu.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Don't you ask to your mom. If you don't know, you can ask to your mom, Hafuza. Yeah. Your friend here. Your friend here doesn't know too about uncle, about auntie, yeah, where they come from, but they ask their mom, yeah. If they don't know, your friend ask their mom. Now you can ask your mom if you don't know where your uncle and your auntie come from.
Yeah.
Why you don't ask your mom or your dad if you don't know where they come from? Okay, Hafuza, it's okay if you don't know about your uncle and your family. It's okay. Thank you so much. Now, Hafuza, please choose your friend. But before that, welcome to Mikaela, Mikaela. No. Mikaela is the sister. Michela. Yeah, Michela, sorry. Hello, Michela. Welcome back. Hi. Michela. Are you getting sick? Because 2 days ago, you didn't join our class. Are you getting sick, Michela? Or you have another activity? Hello, Michela?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you good? Not good? Okay. So you, if you don't want to speak up, it's okay. Focus on Miss Aini and your friend, yeah? We tell about our uncle, our auntie, and grandfather, grandmother come from, yeah? So focus on us. Hafiza, whom do you choose? Hilo or Salman? Hafiza. Hafiza, whom do you choose? Philo or Salman?
Philo.
Philo, please. Hello, Philo.
Yes.
Can you tell us about your family?
My grandmother come from Cilacap, Central Java.
Oh, Java. Next one.
From Jakarta.
What? Can you repeat? Jakarta. Yeah, the next one.
My auntie come from Ambon.
Oh, Ambon. Dan, Philo? Thank you. Do you ever go to Cilacap, Philo, with in your grandma?
My grandma is here. Oh. In Jakarta.
Good job. Thank you, Philo. But do you ever visit in Cilacap?
No.
Oh, no. Never?
Because of COVID.
Oh, yeah. After the pandemic is done, you can visit there. In Cilacap. Thank you, Philo. Last but not least, Salman. Are you ready, Salman?
Ready.
Wow, your voice is so weak. Spirit, please. Yes. Okay, Salman, switch on your camera, please. I wanna see your face. Okay, where do your mother, your uncle and your auntie come from? Can you tell me?
My grandfather, grandmother, uncle, and aunt from Trenggalek.
Oh, Trenggalek, Java. Thank you. And then? And then? Your uncle?
My uncle and auntie come from Trenggalek.
Oh, Trenggalek too. Okay. Dan, Salman?
Yes.
Thank you so much, Salman. And all. So you got 10 scores, yeah, Philo and Salman too. Now we are going to the new lesson. That's not about family again, guys. We will change with new lesson. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay. Yes, I'm ready, miss.
Thank you, everyone. Let's see what is the new one today. I think you like this. I think, yeah. I want to share the screen. Do you see the screen, guys?
Yes, I see.
Yeah, good job. Good job, everyone. Now, let's see the title. Yeah, let's see the title. The title is, do you want a cat? Yeah. Do you want a cat, guys?
Yes.
Do you like a cat?
Yes, I do.
Yes. Yeah, good. We have six animals here. Maybe some of them are your favorite animals. Yeah, maybe some of them you don't like. So can I write a moment first? What is number one, guys? Do you know what animal is?
It is a dog.
Yeah, good job. The next one, number two, what is this? Number two, do you know?
This is a rabbit.
A rabbit. Girls like rabbit, yeah. Girls like rabbit. Is that true, Tata?
No, I don't like rabbit.
You don't like rabbit?
Yeah.
Oh, next, what bird is this?
Bird.
This is a bird.
What bird? Okay, sorry. What sound is this?
Parrot.
Okay, thank you. A parrot, yeah? A parrot.
Parrot.
Number three is a parrot. Okay, who is crowded? Kayla or Hafuza? Hello. Who is playing something? Sorry, can you switch off the audio first? Okay, thank you so much, guys. So the next one. The green one, what animal is this? Do you know, guys?
A turtle.
Who walks like a turtle? Are you walking like a turtle? Are you walking like a turtle? Slowly. Yeah, Tata, you walk slowly or you walk fast?
Fast.
Okay, thank you. The next one, number five. Wow, the cute one. Everyone likes this animal. What animal is this?
This is a cat.
Yeah, good job. Thank you, Coco. This is a cat. Okay, for...
This is a fish.
The last one is, what is
this? This is a fish.
So now please read together with your friend. Wait a moment. So let's see, number one, can you read with Miss Aini, guys? I see a dog.
I see a rabbit. I see a parrot. I see a turtle.
I see a cat.
I see a fish.
Good job. Who wants to read number one? Raise your hand. Okay, Tata, please. Tata, number two, Michela.
Mimi.
Okay, Mimi. Mi ayam, mi goreng. Okay. Tata, are you ready, Tata?
Yes, ma'am, I'm ready.
One, two, three. Number one, what do you see?
I see a dog.
Okay.
Next. I see a rabbit.
Hmm?
I see a parrot.
A parrot, yeah.
I see a turtle.
Hmm?
I see a cat.
Good, number six.
I see a fish.
Thank you so much, Caca. Very good. Number two is Misela, please. What do you see? Number one.
I see a dog.
Yeah, number two.
I see a rabbit.
Number three.
I see a parrot.
Number four.
I see a turtle.
Okay, number five.
I see a cat.
And the last one?
I see a fish.
Good. Misela, thank you. Number three, I choose Coco, please. After that, Alvino, ya. Coco, please. Number one till number six. One, two, three.
I see a dog.
Mm-hmm.
I see a rabbit.
Good. Number three.
I see a parrot.
A parrot.
I see a turtle.
A turtle. Okay, number five.
I see a cat.
A cat.
I see a fish.
Good job. Thank you, Coco. Now it's Alvino.
I see a dog.
Mm-hmm.
I see a rabbit.
Mm-hmm.
I see a parrot.
Mm-hmm. Number four.
I see a turtle.
Number five.
I see a cat.
And the last one.
I see a fish.
Good job, Alvino. Thank you. Now is Tasya. Are you ready, Tasya?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, number one, please.
I see a dog.
Mm-hmm.
I see a rabbit.
Mm-hmm.
I see a parrot.
Mm-hmm.
I see a turtle. I see a cat.
Mm-hmm.
I see a fish.
Very good. Philo now. Philo, are you ready, Philo? Number one. Philo, where are you, Philo? Philo. Where have you been, Philo? Okay, number one,
I see a dog.
Mm-hmm.
I see a rabbit.
Yeah.
I see a parrot.
Number four.
I see a turtle.
Five.
I see a cat.
And the last one.
I see a cat.
Thank you, Philo. Now is Hafuza. Are you ready, Hafuza? Hafuza, please. I see a dog.
See a dog.
Number two.
See a rabbit.
Number three.
I see a turtle.
Okay.
A cat.
Uh-huh.
I see a fish.
Very good, Hafuza. Thank you so much. Now, the last but not the least, Salman. Are you ready, Salman?
Yes.
Okay, switch on the camera and read.
I see a fish.
Yeah. No. Number one.
I see a dog. I see... rabbit. I see mm-hmm. a parrot. I see a turtle. I see a cat. I see a fast. A fish.
A fast? What is a fast? Thank you so much for everyone. Now, the next question to your friend. Give question to your friend about this animal. What is the question, Miss Aini? Let's see the question. I will write on the screen. The question is, do you want a blah, blah, blah? So the blah blah blah, you can choose the animals, yeah. You can choose the animals, yeah. Do you want a rabbit or do you want a cat? Do you want a turtle? If you don't want, so you can say, no, I don't want, because you don't like. Yeah. So you can answer, I don't want. You can say, I don't want. I don't want a blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 you can write, you can say the animals, yeah? And if you say yes, if you like, so you can say, yes, I want a blah, blah, blah. Yes, I want a cat. So give two questions to your friend, yeah? Give two questions, so you have to choose two animals for your friend, yeah? Two animals for your friend. So I choose, wait a moment, I choose Philo and Salman, please. Philo and Salman, please. Philo is asking Salman, and after that, Salman is asking Philo. Wow, Michela, what is that, Michela? Book? Wow, you have many books. Storybook, Michela?
This is a...
LOL?
Doll.
A doll, wow. A pet from your mom?
Yeah.
You can open it later. Thank you. Philo, are you ready? And Salman?
Yes.
Yeah. Philo,
yes. Salman, do you want?
Do you want a what? Philo?
Want a dog?
Do you want a dog, Salman?
No.
I don't want
a dog.
Okay, because Salman doesn't like a dog. Thank you. The second question, Philo.
Salman,
do you want a fish, Salman?
Yes, I want a fish.
Thank you. Now Salman is asking Philo. Yeah, Salman is asking Philo. After this, prepare yourself, Alfino and Coco. Yeah, Alfino and Coco. Okay, Salman, your question to Philo, please.
Yes. Philo, do you want a dog?
Yes, I want a dog.
Thank you, because Philo likes a dog. The next one.
Philo, do you want a turtle?
No or yes? Oh, Philo doesn't like turtle, guys. So sorry. Thank you. Now is Alfino and Coco. Coco, are you ready, Coco?
Yes, miss.
Okay. Coco is asking to Alfino, and Alfino answer. Yeah. Coco, please, your question.
Do you want a dog?
No, I want a dog.
Okay, the second, number two. Coco, please.
No, I don't want a dog.
No. Give question. One question again to Alfino. Do you want? One question again, Coco. One question to Alfino again. Do you want a parrot or do you want a cat? Ask to Alfino again.
Do you want a cat?
Do you want a cat, Alfino?
Yes, I want a cat.
Yeah, Alvino likes a cat, everyone. Thank you, Alvino. Please ask to Coco. Coco, answer it, please. Alvino?
Coco, do you want a parrot?
Do you want a parrot, Coco?
No, I don't want a parrot.
Okay, Coco doesn't like a parrot, yeah, guys. The next, Alvino.
Coco, do you want a fish?
A fish?
Yes, I want a fish.
Yeah, because you eat a fish today. Thank you, Coco. Now I choose Tasha and Michela. Tasha with Miss Aini, yeah? Okay. Tasha, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Tasha is asking to Michela. Michela, answer. Are you ready, Michela? Michela, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Tasha, go.
Hi, Michela. Do you like a
Do you want a cat? Do you like? Do you want, sorry, Tasha?
Yes, I like.
Sorry, Tasha, can you repeat? Not do you like, but do you want? Tasha? Hello, Tasha? Can you repeat, Tasha? Do you want, not do you like? Okay, still connecting. Michela, I ask you right now, do you want a cat, Michela?
Yes, I want a cat.
Ooh, Michela, do you want a dog?
Yes, I want a dog.
Okay, Michela, can you ask to Sister Tasha? Tasha, answer it, please. Okay. Michela, what your question, please? Hello, Michela? One question, is okay? What? Hello? Do you want a... What is your question?
Do you want a... Do you want a...
A what?
Turtle.
A turtle? Tasha?
I don't Tasha, want a Tasha? Turtle.
Okay, I don't want a turtle. Thank you, Tasha. Now, Tasha, please ask to Miss Aini.
Do you want a dog?
No, I don't want a dog. I cannot touch a dog. Sorry.
Do you want a parrot?
A parrot? No, I don't want a parrot. A parrot. Sorry. Thank you, Tasha. Now is Hafuza. Hello, Hafuza.
Do you like it?
Hello, Hafuza.
Okay.
No answer, thank you. So guys, let's move to another screen. Wait a moment. So can you read together with your friend here? I want a dog. 1, 2, 3.
I want a dog.
I want a cat.
I want a cat.
Okay, everyone follow me. I want a rabbit.
I want a rabbit.
I want a rabbit.
Yeah, good job. Nice. So answer my question, please. What do you want?
I want a cat.
Everyone, answer my question. What do you want?
I want a cat. Okay. I want a cat.
I want a cat. Thank you so much. The next question. Number two, what do you want?
I want a dog.
I want a dog. See the picture, please. What do you want, number three?
I want a rabbit.
Yeah. Rabbit, thank you. So, do you know this? What is this?
Hamster.
Who likes a hamster? Raise your hand. Who likes a hamster? Nobody likes a hamster? Coco. Okay, Coco likes a hamster. Gisela likes a hamster?
No, I don't like.
Oh, you don't like. Tasha, Philo?
I don't like a hamster.
Okay, Tasha?
I like a hamster.
Okay, Salman, do you like a hamster, Salman?
No.
No, yeah. I like a hamster, guys, but I don't want to touch a hamster.
I don't like.
Okay. So, answer my question, please. Do you like a hamster?
I don't want a hamster.
Okay. Do you want a parrot?
No, I don't want a parrot.
Okay, do you want a turtle?
No, I don't want a turtle.
Yeah, answer together, please. Number four, do you want a fish?
No, I don't want a fish.
Yeah, thank you so much. Now, last question for you all. See the animals and count. How many animals do you see? Yeah, how many animals do you see? Okay.
Now,
wait a moment. I will call one by one. Start from Salman. Salman? How many fish do you see, Salman?
I see...
How many fish do you see, Salman?
Fish.
What? Seven or eight?
Seven.
Okay, seven fish. Thank you. Now, Chacha, how many dogs do you see?
I see four dogs.
Thank you, Philo. How many rabbits do you see?
I see three rabbits.
Thank you so much, Tasha. How many hamsters do you see?
I see two hamsters.
Two hamsters, very good. For Coco, how many parrots do you see?
I see a three parrots.
I see three parrots. Good job, Michela. How many fish do you see, Michela? How many?
Seven.
Hafuza, how many dogs do you see, Hafuza? How many dogs?
Yes.
How many? One, two, three, or four, Hafuza?
Four.
Thank you so much. Okay, let's answer together, guys. The animal starting. What is the animal starting?
Cat.
Good job. The animal starting.
Dog.
Dog. Good job. The animal starts as
fish.
Good job. The animal starts P.
Parrot.
The animal starts R.
Rabbit.
Rabbit. Okay, the last one. The animal starts with
turtle. Turtle.
Okay. This one is rabbit. So, do you understand, guys?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. So, let's close this. Do you feel long time or do you feel short? Do you feel long time to study or do you feel short time to study? Long? Long or short?
Long.
Short.
Long or short? Coco, do you feel long or short? Short. Short. Sasha, do you feel long or short?
Long.
What about Stella? Long or short?
Long.
Long. Alvino, short or long?
Short.
Short. Pilo, long or short time?
Short.
Short. Sasha, long or short time?
Long.
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 Okay, Salman, do you feel long time or short time?
Short.
Short. Thank you so much, guys. Can meet again tomorrow. Tomorrow you have to remember about our animals, yeah? We have 7 animals. Yes, tomorrow I give you exercise again, okay? Open your book and... stay healthy before we close. Let's take a selfie. Asya, show your face. Salman, Afuza, and Salman, give your best smile, please. 1, 2, 3. Thank you so much, guys. So before we close, let's pray together.
Bye-bye.
Pray first.
Bye-bye, guys.
Yeah, pray. Let's pray. Okay, let's pray. Amin. Thank you very much, guys, for your time. See you tomorrow again. And goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.